Given that J is a 4035 digit number, where the first 2017 digits are 5 and the last 2017 digits are 6, what will be the middle digit V if J is divisible by 13? Now note that 7 times 11 times 13 equals 1001, and 111 times 1001 is equals 111111. It means that any 6 digit number of the form AAA is divisible by 1001 and hence divisible by 13. Since 2017 equals to 2018 plus 1, and 2016 is divisible by 6, so we know that 2016 digit number consists of all A's is divisible by 13. So it means that J the first 2016 5 and the last 2016 6 are all divisible by 13. So this number J will be congruent to 5V6 mod 13. So if J is divisible by 13, then this 3-digit number 5V6 is also divisible by 13. Now note that 5V6 is equal to 500 plus 10V plus 6, and this can be written as 507 plus 13V minus 1 minus 3V plus 3V minus 1 plus 3V, and 507 is divisible by 13. 13V obviously is divisible by 13, so these two terms are divisible by 13, and therefore 1 plus 3V has to be divisible by 13. Now we can easily check that the only value of V such that 1 plus 3V divisible by 13 is 4. And therefore, the value of V is equal to 4. That's all for today's lesson. I'll see you again. Bye-bye.